Hello, everybody. Thank you for joining me. This is Game God Fluent, bringing you episode 33 of Let's Play GeneForge 1 Mutagen. 25 hours played thus far, and hopefully nowhere even near the end. And I don't think we are. We're in Eastern Kozg, though. And we were about to talk to Snag and explore more of these Kozg areas, so let's talk to Snag. An armed servar runs up to you. He is clearly deranged.
You, Shaper, I challenge you. You cause us too much pain. You die. You all die.
Wait, perhaps we can work this out. Maybe I can help you.
No, no Shaper tricks. All Shapers die.
Wow. Okay. Snag has 217 health. Should go ahead and use a speed pot ourselves. Oof. And stun me. Oh, dang. Snag's a little tricky. There's a speed pod. There's a major regular healing pod. Probably not going to be able to take him out, so we'll just... Yeah, he gets like so many attacks, so we'll just leave him alone for now. Come in here. This was once a mixing hall. Some Shaper experiments and techniques require noxious and acidic chemicals. They are prepared in thick-walled buildings like this one. They are placed outside the city so that few are hurt by the inevitable accidents. There's a fresh, bitter smell in the air. Servals have been trying to make something here. Pods? Alchemy? It didn't go well. The vat is sealed shut. You can't pry it open. It is probably controlled from elsewhere. Huh. What is that? You find an old but still intact control creature. Part plant, part stone. Shapers use devices like this to control their experiments. The switch is alone. You walk away. First of all, let's look around. Dead serviles. Huh. 5 coins. An abacus. Can we go through this one? No. Alright, let's try different switches here. Flip the first switch. You press the switch. One of the sealed vats swings open. Something slithers out. Leave the switches alone. Oh, dang. A battle alpha. Let me go ahead and use a speed pod. 48. Dang. And he had a chitin armor. Okay, let's F3. Flip the second switch. Press the switch, you hear a humming sound coming from the east. You walk away. Oh, it opened this. This is an interesting old experiment, still going a century after it was abandoned by the Shapers. They were growing crystals like plants. Neat. Heal. Energy and essence. 3 Shaper records. We have 17 Shaper records. That should account for something. I hope I get XP for them still, because I paid good money for them. Let's flip the third switch. You hear a humming sound to the east. F3. Humming crystals. Certain complex alchemical processes once drew power from here. power spiral. The spiral is providing power for some equipment. Use it again to try to deactivate it. It is really confusing. Your skill is insufficient. It's going to explode. Huh. Heal. Beautiful. Heal 116. We are getting into nice heals. Alright, let's flip the fourth switch. Something slithers out. A Glock. Which is blessed, shielded, and hasted. Level 10. Let's try to kill it quickly. Nice. And it had nothing. Flip the fifth switch. Something slithers out. Boink. Let's poison him. 61. Dang. Riposte. Oof. Let's go ahead and use a speed pod and then heal. He's also hasted. Dang. I went down. 1 second, guys. Alright, we're back. Okay, so let's try this again. Flip the fifth switch. The battle alpha comes out. Let's walk 5 and then boink 'em. Alright, let's do a speed pod, and I did not mean to do that. Missed. Riposte. Riposte is rough when you're fighting a battle alpha. Ouch. Ouch. Let's go ahead and heal up. I trust our heal now. There we go. And flip the sixth switch. You hear a humming sound to the west. So that's this room. Trash. Equipment, but trash. Living tool, sure. Ooh, curing pod, healing pod. Ooh, more shaper records. 20. 3 living tools, pick it. A canister and 2 chests. 2 healing spores, 2 curing spores, 2 speed spores. And 4 living tools. And a canister of battle shaping. Oh my gosh. So awesome. Alright, that's this place done. Let's see, can we come further up here? Come further up here. What does that say? Shrine of Defiance. Oh, we can't go up there. That's the Shrine of Defiance, right? So let's go further over this way. Curate Tinker. Nothing on the ground. Cure it. You are interesting. I trade. Meet a servile tinker. His robes have been stained by the juices of living tools and other shaper devices. Serviles normally make some effort to bathe regularly. Isolated living has caused this one to give up the habit. Fortunately, he is far less hostile than the other takers. Greetings, shaper. He stares at you. Sorry, never seen a shaper. Looking at details. I am Tinker Curate. Welcome to my little shop. What do you do out here?
I am a tinker. My mother and her father and his, well, something, passed down secrets taught by the Shapers. The secrets of maintaining and repairing their tools. And I can, if you wish, trade with you for supplies, or even sell you access to my special Shaper artifacts.
Special Shaper art supplies?
The Shapers left us with many artifacts. Some are useful to serviles. Some kill us. I have some of the deadly sort. One is good for warriors, one for wizards, one for creators of life. Each is 750 coins.
That is a high price. Using your superior negotiating skills, you talk them down to 500 coins. I don't want any of your artifacts.
Oh, why are you so friendly? I am a taker. I agree with them, mostly. Not totally. Shapers are our enemy, but I believe that if we deal with you bravely and fairly, it will not be necessary to go with war with you. I am more hopeful than Gennaro.
You sound like the Awakened.
Don't say that. You will get me killed.
Does Gennaro accept your disagreement?
She does not want to, but she needs supplies and weapons, so she needs me.
Why do you live out here, then?
Some takers think I am weak. They would kill me if they can.
Just for that small difference.
Aye, takers are very serious people.
That's all for now. You are interesting. Let me save and check out these items. Let's see what he has normally. Spray baton, exorbitant. Curate is an island of sanity in the land of the takers. Also, his scavenge supplies are of high quality. However, his prices are high and he shows no interest in lowering them for any one taker or no. Okay. Let's try the one, the shaping artifact. You pay Curate. He says, please leave for a minute, Shaper, so I can unlock the door. You leave, and when Curate calls you, you return.
The right door leads to your prize.
Oh. Create Thawed. Nice. Alright. Let's F3. I want to keep that for 500. Let's try the one for the warrior. We have 317 coins left. Melee weapons. Okay. Let's F4 here and try the one for the wizard and see what the wizard one is. Well, there's a chest in here with Shaper records and Fireball. Okay. I would like the Shaper records, but sorry for staring. Let's take the warrior one. But you are interesting. Down to 317 coins, unfortunately, but melee weapons is good. Just in case we find a stronger melee weapon that we can equip. That was good stuff. None of that is ours. He has makeup, a mirror. Bunch of stuff on the ground. Alright, cool. Cool beans. Good deal. Let's come down here. F3, we're now broke again, which is interesting. We just spent 1,000. Bedrolls, cups, game saves, chainmail vests, shielding spores, wow. Anything I can take? Not yours? Dang. Not like we can carry any of this stuff anyway. Mirror, javelins. Is that it for Kaz East? Did we try going east of here? There is Refugee Cave, kill outsider rebels. In Eastern Kaz. Okay, let's travel. I'm freaking battle thawed. Battle Alpha. We're fighting alone, I guess, so. Bonk. Bonk. Ooh. Good, you knocked me back. I bonk you. You no reach me. I walk 6 back. I bonk you. No, I'm not ready to leave the region. Come here and attack. There we go. Good XP, I'm sure. Oh, yeah. Let's continue. More battle thoughts. Oh, dear. I can't take on this many battle alphas. It's a 4. Alright, I don't know if we're doing this area just yet. We could try up here, though, where there seems to be just one. Oh, dear. Speed pod. Knockback, days resisted. Oh, there's turrets and stuff in here. Okay, he died of poison. Let's get you poisoned. Nice hit. Oh dear. What are these things? Reapers? Suppression turrets. Four coins. Not bad. This is a Battle Alpha's nest. What am I doing? We could still get him. If we get lucky. We got lucky. 23 coins. Run. Dang. Why are you coming after me, doggy? Using all my poison thorns. These things can't hit me. I'm good. I'm dang good. We don't need a crew. We do this solo. Eggs, eggshells. Ooh, crystals. 34 coins. We'll take that. These battle alphas are rich little things. I just want to find the lair of rebels. Okay, you're going to chase me. You're going to die. We may need to pick up more venom thorns. I'm stunned. We'll walk. Back here and boink more. Ooh, I'm going to die. Missed. Knockback. They have that extra range going on. Healing pod and attack. Now I'm in trouble. Oh, knockback. 47 stunned. They have reach and it stuns you. That is pretty wicked. Did I check this? Yeah. I think the rebels are probably up here with these suppression turrets. Let me put on a regular baton because we're using too many venom thorns. Nice. Let's go ahead and heal. Lucky I got that quick action because they could have killed me the next turn. Those thorns. As for these, how about the Grey Baton? No. Kevin Williams, Shalai Warrior. What do we got here? You've discovered a small outpost full of humans, not from your lands, not shapers or common. They are the invaders. The ones who stranded you on Susia. The ones, they see you and draw their weapons, but they don't approach. One of them shouts something in their tongue. You don't understand it. Then one of them sheathes his blade. He points at the other and people says, and says, Cholet, peace. Then he holds out open hands. Others shout news of your arrival through the tunnels. The hostile turrets turn their barrels away from you. Apparently, these Cholet are willing to let you enter peacefully, considering their kind invaded your lands and killed your ship. You aren't sure how friendly you feel. Your skin starts to glow slightly. A strange rage grows within you, making your muscles twitch and your skin burn. You concentrate and get these alien feelings under control. The Cholet don't realize anything odd has happened. Just every step is something interesting in this game. It's really remarkable. Narsu. You meet one of the Cholet wizards. Several heavy pouches hang from his belt. And sacks of good are at his feet. He looks very nervous, as if he expects you to attack him at any moment. He points to himself and says, Soy Leone. Then he backs away a step. Greetings to you, in the Cholet tongue. Soy Leone smiles and begins to talk. You understand most of the words, although he talks too fast to get all of it. Ah, you speak my Rura. I am very eligible, Khan, to meet you and know you come in peace. I ghost of Hontan that you don't kill us. What are you doing here? I am Yang Jabosh, our lair against the evil Zhang Shabano, outside who come to murder us. I know magic and can shoot Long Shabantan from my Yaktabon too and cover the enemy with Yaksamash too. What is in the sack? Goods. When we flee Trashkoff, I Yajabada with I could. We hope to trade with serviles and mix a duda, but you understand, I am sure. We hush to Futu, meek the back den when we yak the tush to, right? He laughs. Sorry, I didn't quite get that. Oh, I am sorry. He looks nervous again. It is simple. Old Sholai Bing Shabando. We blast the boo kab the tudu when we yak the mudu. Unless we have lada bada with gata tuku. Seeing your lack of comprehension, he forces out a weak little laugh. I am Shanda Budu this up, am I not? Garble. Solyoni looks shocked. Oh, if you say so. It's hilarious. Oh yeah, goods. Okay. I would trade with you. Yes, need goods, weapons to fight Trashkoff. We must Yaktabada. Let me see your wares. Okay. He's got some cool stuff himself. Price is expensive. You can't understand most of what Solyoni is saying, but you know enough to be able to trade. He has a lot more cash on hand than goods. Wow, he has 2,400 on hand. Wonder if I could kill him and get that, just theoretically speaking. I don't need anything. All right, thank you. Bada Buddha. This outsider doesn't speak any of your tongue. He is slightly more friendly than the other Sholai. He points at his chest and says with a smile, Kevin Williams. Then he points at a nearby campfire and says, Masha, talk Masha. This outsider doesn't speak any of your tongue. Even if he did, he wouldn't want to talk to you. He is terrified. He points to a nearby campfire and says, Masha, Masha. Maybe it's a name. Oh, we can actually take from that, but nothing I want. Can't take the meal. Peace. Can't take that. fish. Yeah, I'm fishing. The serval is thrown in his lot with this small group of Sholei outsiders. He bows to you. I am Narsu. Hello, Shaper. He is young, free of scars or tattoos. He is neither obedient nor craven. What are you doing here, serval? Shaper, I was a taker of Kozg, almost. I believe that I will not bore you with my little thoughts. Then Ganoro came and she started dealing with Trashkov and the Sholei, so I thought it was mad. So I fled and I came here. Can you teach me of the Sholei tongue? I know too little. I can't help. Tell me about Ganoro. She is strong leader of the takers. So strong she will lead all serviles to death. What do you think of the takers? They want to kill us. They might even have sent you to kill us. Any takers who come here, we kill. Otherwise, they will want to use tricks to kill us all. I see. The takers are deadly. To the shapers, to the serviles, to all. I renounce them. Tell me about these outsiders. The Sholei are strange. Some are just explorers. They don't mean harm. Masha is the leader here. She is to the north. Deal with her. She is wise, and she has things to say that you should hear. If you decide to help her, come back to me. If you are with us, I can tell you things which could help you. Huh, interesting. I don't think she's this way north, but I'll go this way anyway. Wow. Not yours. Steel sword, steel javelin, cloaks, vestices, crystals. All right, let's continue on. Suppression turrets won't bother me. Bunch of trash in the junk pile. Huh. We'll get to all that. Let's come north here. Masha. We are Sholei. I will speak. You meet one of the outsider humans, a middle-aged woman. She stands tall and proud. Her facial features are clearly human, but strange and alien. She is but a person trapped here like you, yet you can't help but feel anger and disgust. This is an invader, after all, in lands barred by the Shapers. There's only one punishment for that crime, swift death. You manage to crush your instinct to lash out at her for the moment. She holds out her hands in a gesture of peace. She speaks, crudely using your own language. Shaper, I am Masha of the Sholei. We are strangers from far away, stranded in your land. We wish to deal with you. Who are the Sholei? We are people from land far away, she points west. Icy land, harsh, across sea. We are great explorers. We came here. This makes sense. No Shaper has ever crossed the Western Sea. Some consider it to be impassable. This is obviously incorrect. The Sholei had probably never even heard of the Shapers before they landed here. This does not, of course, change the fact that the law dictates that all outsiders on barred lands must be killed. I welcome you, Sholei. I hope we can be at peace. I hope, too. You are good and mercy. Not all hate you. Not all invade and attack. We deal with you, hope for peace and escape. Ask me. I will tell more freely. Who are you? Why are you on Susia Island? Masha smiles, relieved that you are willing to listen. This is Core of Deal, being much I tell now. I tell you our story. You ready? Tell me your story. Yes, we were explorers to cross Great Sea. Three large ships, one sinks on way. Many lost, hunger. Water and wind eat sails, no food. Then miracle. We see island here. We land. One more boat lost, bottom ripped on harsh rocks. Only one boat left, not enough for us. We trapped on this Susia Isle. Our leader tell captain go to explore. Leader is Trashkov. What happened to the third boat? You burn it. When it attack you, we not attack. Dumb to attack you. Fools, we would never do that. Tell me more about Trashkov. What did he find? He found old deep tunnels, she points to the northeast. Mad Trashkov explore, find secrets of you. He look for shelter, he find madness. He find books and labs in your secrets. He has all come ashore, tells to hide in tunnels. We look for food and settle to repair. He studies your secrets, learns your talk, learns how to use canisters. He gains your power and shares it with those he trusts most, and then he gets plans. Trashkov has used canisters. Trashkov takes your power. He does many mighty things. Trashkov is not a shaper. He is common. For him to use shaper powers is utterly forbidden. What are his plans? He find out you have something. Call it Gene Forge. Amazing power thing. He want to use it. Can't. It not ready. It need full shaper for some reason. So he get a shaper. Not you, though. He get another shaper first. He send out ship. Steal Goetch. Goetch is old shaper. He comes and learns of Gene Forge, but then he flees. Trashkov, anger. Goetch is still on island. We don't know what he doing. He here. Trashkov want power. He give command to get you. Then we know we must flee. And Fisa, Trashkov assistant, make plan. We take small boat. We slip away. Then things go wrong. This is crazy. Another shaper is here right now? Yes, Goetch. You have never met him. Is still here, hiding, far, not nowhere. Maybe dead. What do you know about my abduction? Madness, stupid madness. Trashkov send our last ship. You destroy us. We trapped. That all we know. Forgive our foolishness. What went wrong? I was just less than Anfisa. No less of what Trashkov was doing. She know much, and she have journal. It in chest. She points to the sea chest against the wall just northwest of the fire. Magical chest, locked. But when we flee, Trashkov knows. Sends ship after us. He sinks small on docks at southeast corner of Isle. And Fisa killed. We see other humans, afraid of them. We flee into tunnels. Key to chest still on Anfisa body. We think it is back at docks. We want to be in chest. We think things inside help us with goals. There are other humans at the southeast docks. Yes, saw, but not good. Don't know who are. Came after us. Still there, maybe. They had small boat. Had to flee it. Too small for us. What are your goals? Trashkov is mad. He plays with awful balance. Angers your people. Attacks them. Sholei mission is to meet people and make peace. Trashkov is true rogue. Raising hate in your people. Hurting the Sholei. Trashkov must be dead. Then we will try to meet with your people in peace. That is the goal we have. I can help you open the chest. That is what we wish for and hope. That is dealing we want. Go southeast, find body and Anfisa. Hope to find her key. In return, we share with you. We hope you angry by Trashkov as we are. We find common cause. What should I know about the docks? Had been secured. Traps. Monsters. Are humans there? Don't know them. Maybe they make defenses. Watch for them. They might be friend. Maybe. I have another question. Masha says, can we still deal, Shaper? The Sholei smiles nervously. These alien invaders at least have the same facial expressions as you. You speak my language. Can you teach some of yours to me? I glad to. First we need help. Fair trade, straight across. First I tell you our story and you help us. Then I teach. There's something I want to know. Yes, I help. Tell me about yourself. So little to say. Am explorer. None at home. No family. I say I will die to cross great sea. We go. We don't die. We find a new land. I may die here. Hope I do not. Her eyes gleam with enthusiasm. So much to know. Learn. First we must escape horrible island. You know this island is forbidden to you. The penalty for being here is death. She looks down at the ground. We know this now. Our choice was landing here or death. We were ignorant of rules. We hope you choose justice over law. I'm looking for a boat. Where can I find one? First, please let me tell story and ask your help. Then if you can help us, we give you information. Straight across trade. Okay. We are Sholei. There's a heavy, worn sea chest here. It has obviously seen many long journeys. Open the chest. The chest is locked. You inspect the lock and find that, though it looks very weak and rusty, it has several small runes on it. It is magically sealed. You soon find that it is beyond your magical or mechanic skills. You will need to find the key. Okay, can't take their silverware. The chains around the lever are locked. You don't have the key, and the lock is too complex to be picked. Well, we have a new goal, which is interesting. Let's come up this way. Magical plants. This is just a big thorn-spitting fungus. It can't communicate at all or think. These caverns were an old clawbug lair. All of those pests were driven out a while ago. Die. Junk. Junk. I didn't check the ground up here, though. Okay. Down here is more battle alphas. They'll probably attack, so... let's go through the garbage pile and come over here. Lamps, stone blocks and a mallet, healing pod, goes to holding two, heal. This is nothing. Nothing. And even more nothing. Even more nothing. Anything here on the ground? Hammers and mallets. Mines. Weak mines. The southeast exit goes to Eastern Docks. Wow. Let's come back this way. What did I want to do? Fight a battle alpha. We have to create some new creations, but kind of doing okay by myself. Oh, jeez, I pressed the wrong button. Missed. Stunned. Critical 40. Dang. Alright. Enough of that then. Come this way, which has more mines, but should be able to handle them. Nothing over here. Alrighty, so we have our orders. Is there a south exit? Maybe go to Servile Warren or down here. Grasses are expensive. Tranquil thorns. Living tools. Healing spores. Major healing pod. Let's go ahead and buy one. I've been speaking with Masha. She wants me to recover a key. I'm glad you are helping. There are two ways to the docks where Anfisa fell. One involves much combat, and one is blocked by many traps. Which way involves combat? Leave these caves to the south and go south from here. There's a large ruin there full of rogues. They are cunning. When alone, they will stay far from you, but when in packs, they will charge. Keep your blade handy. Which way has traps? Don't leave these tunnels. Explore them to the east. There are tunnels that lead through the docks, but there are traps there. Some old, some new. Eventually, the tunnels lead to the docks. What awaits me at the docks? Not sure. The Sholei say they saw humans there, which is strange. Those humans make rogues and traps, and they hide. I don't know who they are, or even if they are even real. Alrighty. Well, to leave from the south, we'd have to kill more battle alphas. Which I'd love to do. They give good XP, I guess, too. But they are many. Oh, jeez. Oh, I thought there was like 15 of them. Dang. Not off to a great start. Let's pop a speed pod, I guess, and see, this would be much easier with rogue creation or with creations. Because then I wouldn't have to do so much of this myself. Good, I almost wish I die here. Yeah. Instead of using another speed pod, we'll go ahead and make creations to see how long we've been playing. 43 minutes. Okay, we'll save here. Next time we'll make some creations and try to clear the cave of the battle alphas. So I hope you enjoyed and are enjoying the LP. Lots of twists and turns and wildness. Jeff has some imagination, that's for sure. I'll see you guys next time. Stay tuned because much more to come. Thank you so much for watching, too. I really appreciate you. Much love, peace, and joy. Experience all that and more. We'll finish this area next time. Excuse me. Take care.